Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel and another International Sunday episode. This time around I will be checking out another Thai song that was requested, and this is Mia Fongchua, I think, with the song called Mini Heart, which is the English title. There is also a Thai title, which I can't read, but I assume it's slightly different from Mini Heart. Maybe not, I don't know. This is produced by Nino and Bossa on the beat. I think I've heard Nino somewhere. Maybe, I don't know, I don't know where, but it's somewhere. Definitely didn't hear Bossa on the beat. I would have remembered that. But yeah, I don't know anything about her. I haven't looked her up. It's quite hard, actually, for some Thai artists to find stuff about them. Also don't know if this is like a debut or anything like that. It seems that there's a lot of new Thai debuts these days. Yeah, this is quite popular, I would say. Not as popular as the past two I checked out, which were Millie and Ellie. But this is Mia Fongchua, and I'm very excited to get into this. I'm always excited for new Thai songs. I feel like they're very different from what I know. Like, they feel like a completely different world, and I really like that. It's very, very new and very fresh. So, always very excited. And yeah, before we get into this, quick shout out to my Patreons. Thank you so, so much for pledging your support on my Patreon. I really, really appreciate it. If you guys want to support me as well, you can do that by clicking the link down in the description below to my Patreon and pledging your support. There's a lot of exclusive content on there as well that you get for pledging your support that doesn't get to be uploaded on YouTube, such as Japanese music reactions, live stage reactions, or live performance reactions like concerts and stuff, and also album reviews. So if you want to see anything like that, you can request it always on YouTube, but it will only be on Patreon. So let's get into Mia Fongchua's Mini Heart. With, I think, English subtitles? Yes, let's go. Mini Heart. Okay. I assume it's a female soloist, but yeah. Okay, so we have actors already here with the guy. Already makes me think if this is actually Mia here in the beginning or if it's not. I would assume so, that it's her, but you never know when there are actors involved. Let's just assume it's her, you know? Okay, she's cute so far, and she definitely has a very unique styling. A lot of bling bling, you know, not just the choker and the necklaces, but also the top. And then, I guess that bear thing, kind of thing here, I don't know how to call that in English, to be honest. There's a word. Garn? Was it garn? Garn? I don't know, I don't remember the word right now, but which is very bright and doesn't fit to the rest, I guess. I don't know, interesting. And then leather pants, leather skirt or something. So she's talking about not being brave enough to comment on posts. Huh. Just liking. I guess so. I mean, there's levels to it, you know. Liking also takes some brave because the person says you liked it, sees you liked it. But commenting always obviously takes more bravery because everyone can read it. I don't really like commenting on posts as well, especially like on social media. I don't know. Especially with like friends and stuff, you know, where they don't have like thousands and thousands of followers, so they have like two or three comments per post and you're like one of them, and then everyone that sees the post sees your comment and reads through the answer and stuff, and it kind of reveals so much about your relationship with the original person that they don't really like commenting on those, you know. I always like write the person personally in DMs and tell her something about it or something. I don't know, is that weird? Am I the only one doing that? Okay. So Mini Heart is kind of like a metaphor. metaphoric way of saying that she's liking someone but only inside because she's not showing it. I guess. Interesting. Interesting metaphor. Okay. Would you know that I'm the first to send this heart to you? I don't know what she's trying to say with that, to be honest. On the racing car? This almost looks like not a real one though. Okay, I have to ask something. Where's this shot? Because I want to know about this building here in the back, you know? This tower or skyscraper, whatever that is. Is that actually how it's built? Or is that just broken? Or under construction? Because, especially here on the bottom, it looks like you like someone bit into that, like King Kong jumped on that or something. I don't know, you know what I mean? or like the Avengers had to fight on that building and ripped apart like half of it. I don't know, it looks weird. it could also just be a styling design thing, so I'm asking for that reason. Interesting. Saw someone else sending a heart to you. What? I can definitely relate to this, because I am also quite a shy person, I would say, and I also have a hard time going to someone I like and saying that. Or not only that, but also like, if there's someone I find cute and stuff, you know, just going to the person saying like, hey, you're cute, wanna do something together, you know? I have a hard time doing that, to be honest. I don't know why that is. I really don't know why. I feel like that's a Germany thing. In my country, like, people are always like so reserved and like, when you go into the city, you know, everyone is like on their own, and I mean, sometimes they were friends, but everyone is kind of on their own and in their own little world, and they're like blocking everyone, you know, they're not even looking at other people, they're like just in the city for a reason, you know, they don't really just go there for no reason and like for purpose of walking or stuff like that, they just go there for a reason and then they want to leave for a reason as well, so they don't have time in a sense, so if you like talk to people like that, they just block everything. No matter if they would have actually liked you, maybe, they just block it for no reason, because they just want to get done with whatever they're in the city for, you know? That's such a German thing, I feel like. Very cold, you know? I don't know who she is, lot of my dissonate. I don't like what I see, damn it, me, I'm a kid. Oh, so far actually it was a lot in English, right? But now she's also bringing in Thai. Maybe I'm tripping and it just felt to be a lot of English though. Like a fun dick in eager paw, my meaning heart is for you, but I make a glop hole. Okay. Her styling again is so extra here. She still has the same choke, I think. No, the choker not, but the same necklaces, but everything else is different. Very, I don't know about that, like, jacket. To be honest, it's... I wouldn't wear it, and I wouldn't want my girlfriend to wear this, to be honest. it's too extra. But hey, everyone to their own, huh? Is she gonna tell him? So, I feel like these things are like supposed to be the mini-hearts, you know? Just kind of like giving him stuff and small hints, in a sense, without him knowing who it actually was. So, kind of telling him that someone is looking out for him without knowing who it is. Interesting. He's so suspicious. Okay, let's go with the rip. Kiss and kiss on my mini lips. What? What is that line? Oh my god. Okay, but so it seems like that she's like friends with someone that she wants to be in love with, though. So she wants to end the friendship so they can be in love. Oh, that's such a hard transition, man. Good luck, girl.
Yo, Mia on the mic.
Okay.
Ben turn a shy. Fly, get good, even call me die. I'm
Huh?
getting rage, I hate good, even call me guy. Bobby gone, give me teddy.
No.
Bobby gone, good and teddy.
Oh my
I call
god.
me tell when he play me, throw me. But what to me when I talk, want he tell to love me.
Okay. So this is basically her talking about her life, yeah. I can feel it for sure. It feels very sincere. And she's not dropping any names though, so I assume that the person she's talking about like has like a slight suspicion. Like maybe that's why she's trying to portray this with this actor, you know? This actor also has a slight suspicion that someone likes him. Maybe. So maybe the actual person she's talking about in real life also has that suspicion, so if the person sees this video, he can kind of think, oh, maybe it's her who likes me, you know? I don't know, because you kind of have to put a connection if you really want what she said here, that the person actually notices it. You know? So I'm kind of trying to find a connection here, and I think it's the guy actor kind of portraying the other guy in real life who has maybe a slight suspicion. Why is she filming in a washing center, by the way? And another question, how did they get this car on the roof? Is this like a parking lot roof? Maybe. Other than that, I don't know how. Also, there's someone with a private garden on the roof. Oh my god. Rich people, man. What the hell? Oh my god, what's he do? What's she doing? Oh my god. Oh, it's all the mini hearts. Oh, I see. Okay. There's a lot of people again working on this. I thought the same with Millie when I checked that out. That a lot of people were working on that. But you guys in the comments told me that a lot of people got to know her through the rapper too. And wanted to work with her, and that's why that happened. And here, and also a lot of friends out of her school were in the video. I wonder if the people here in Mia's video are also real life friends, maybe. Says the names here, right? But it's five other people. Oh, she has a lot of sponsors. That's cool. Yeah, on the mic. That's cute. What's this, by the way? Brett? Does it say really? ZZZ Brett Records? Brett Records, really? That's a company? That's cool. Okay. Yeah, that was Mia Fong-Chur, I think, with Mini Heart, and like slightly a mix between English and Thai song, I would say. A lot of English actually, and I have to say. This song is definitely feels like an amateur song. And what I mean by that is it doesn't have the best sound quality. Like production quality as well. Like it's not bad, but it's also not great. It's like kind of amateur, you know? Like they're trying really hard, but it's not definitely not on professional level yet. So you can tell that there's a lot of room for improvement. And I would say that the song is probably not for me that much. It's like, it's not really a song I would listen to that much. So I don't feel much connection to this, but that being said, she's pretty cool. She's very unique. She's very open with her thoughts. I like that. Like she, not many artists actually talk about their own feelings and also like say in the actual song that it's about themselves, you know? She actually just said it. It's about her and she wants the guy, I guess, to notice this, and maybe then finally notice that she loves him, you know? So I like her way of doing things. Like she's basically a shy, introverted person trying to get out of her shell and kind of like sneakily saying that she likes the guy. I don't know, with the song, you know. At the same time, she seems to be actually quite confident. So, I don't know, like, a shy person can also be confident, and an introvert person can also be confident. I kind of can speak for myself, because I feel like I'm quite confident. I'm, like, not the most confident, for sure not. Like, I talked about earlier how I have a hard time going to people that I find cute and saying, like, telling them that, and then asking, like, if the person wants to do something. I definitely have a hard time doing that, but I feel like I'm still a very confident person. Definitely shy and introverted though, so I can feel what, like, why she's doing this, you know, and why she's doing it the way she is doing it. On top of that, I really like the rap part. Yeah, I wanted to talk about that part, especially because it was very different from the whole song itself, and I did not expect a sudden rap, to be honest. I was, like, kind of thinking this would just be a singer, but she also can rap, and I really liked her rap. I probably prefer her rap over her singing, actually. So, yeah, it was very cute, and that Mia on the mic is, I know, it's kind of like a meme, but also very cute, and it's like a meme to the point where it's actually not a meme anymore, and it actually fits, you know? And the way she is, like, so extra with her clothing and her styling and, like, her behavior in this video, like, kind of justifies also kind of the funny and weird things in the song, like the me on the mic thing. So it just fits her, that's what I'm trying to say. And I quite like this one. It has her own color. It's definitely very unique, and you can tell that she is the only person that could make the song. And I like that a lot. Definitely it's not my favorite song, and it's not my personal music style. But I really, really appreciate that she did her own style, that she was true to that, and that she, like, had, like, she did a really good job portraying her own color. And that's not that easy, so, yeah. I am really proud of her, and I hope that the guy notices this, and, I mean, this is 2 months old, 2.5 actually now. I hope that she, maybe they're together or something like that, you know? If this is a real, true story. But yeah, that's about it for me. I hope you liked the reaction video. It's quite a long one, I'm sorry. But I had to depict a lot of things, and yeah. That's it for me. I hope you liked it. If you did, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Check out other videos of my International Sunday series. Link to the playlist is in the description down below, as well to my Patreon. And comment on my video here what I should check out next. I check out everything that is not from Korea in this series. If you want to see some K-pop reactions, you can request that as well. I don't do them on Sundays though. And yeah, that's about it. See you in the next one. Have a nice day, and peace.